Paris is fast becoming a pollution capital after an air quality watchdog once again registered high risk levels for residents. So far this year, there have been 12 days where the pollution index has hit above 75 out of a possible 100 for the city. Measures are being taken, such as creating more pedestrianised areas.